I think failing is really important in gardening because then you kind of learn from the process.
And there was a lot of failures to be had by a lot of gardeners in the Champlain Valley this year.
It was challenging because it was cool and wet, you know, which are the two main things that fungus love to survive in.
In addition to the weather, the late blight fungus hit tomato and potato plants in the Plattsburgh area, requiring many gardeners to pull up their crops completely. But the season's not a complete loss.
Anything that's leafy and green, pretty much you can put in the ground now.
This Cornell University Extension agent says for the next week, you can still plant lettuces and hardier vegetables like bok choy. She recommends being vigilant with anything planted this late in the season, however, and be prepared to cover if news of an impending frost comes. As far as worrying about those plants that didn't necessarily sprout this year,
if you get distressed, don't. Just relax and accept the failures, learn from them, and move on.
With tonight's Green Team 5 report, Kelly Morris, News Channel 5.